Hello friends, I am Aditya and you are watching German class. In today's video, I am going to talk about accusative case in a very simple and easier manner. So let's start with the video. Accusative case, it's a type of sentence like dative case and nominative case. Many of you have so many doubts. What is this? You get confused and sometimes you are fed up. How many cases I need to learn? I have just learned nominative and this is accusative. It's going on, it's like never ending. So today I am going to clear all your doubts. Watch this video till the end and you will get the answer of your questions. It is basically depend upon the verb and the prepositions. Remember two things, verb and preposition. These two things you have to remember. So first of all, we'll see with the help of verbs. There are certain verbs which are fixed. They are accusative verbs. Just stick to that. Learn the verbs properly. This list you can find on the Google or below in the description. I will give a list of accusative verbs and dative verbs. Memorize these verbs. Meanings are also written in English. So I will take up first verb, haben, to have. Basic verb, like I say, I have a table. Ich habe einen Tisch. If I say I have, sentence is not complete. I have to say something. What do I have? Do I have a table, a sofa, a watch, a ball, a pen? What? I have to say something further. Ich habe einen Tisch. I have a table. This is the reason haben is accusative verb, always accusative. Ich habe eine Uhr. I have a watch. Ich habe eine Uhr. Ich habe eine Uhr. I have a watch, accusative. Next verb, brauchen, to need. If I say I need, but what I need, it is my object. This is my accusative object. I need a hamburger. Ich brauche einen Hamburger. Einen Hamburger. This is my accusative object. Who needs? I. Ich brauche einen Hamburger. I need a hamburger. I, subject. What I need is my object. That's it. So simple. If you have one subject and one object, accusative. Brauchen, haben. We have just seen two verbs. Let's see some more examples. Trinken. Ich trinke eine Cola. So what I drink? Eine Cola. And who is drinking? I. Ich trinke eine Cola. This is accusative sentence. Eine Cola is accusative object here. So just keep it very simple. It is not difficult. Listen carefully. And if it's required, watch this video again. After watching this video, I assure you that you will not have even a single doubt related to accusative concept. Just memorize it. Memorize the verbs and try to understand the situation and the sentence. What I'm talking about? Subject means doer, who is doing action. In this sentence, I need, I drink, I have. So I am the subject. Let's take an example of a third person like Martin. Martin trinkt einen Saft. Martin trinkt einen Saft. So here the subject, the person is Martin, third person, er. We can say er trinkt einen Saft. And what he is drinking? A juice. Einen Saft. Martin trinkt einen Saft. Einen Saft, accusative object. Subject, Martin. Because Martin is drinking, he is performing the action. He is performer, he is doer. This is accusative. Next verb, anrufen. This is separable verb. Trennbares Verb. I hope you must have done Trennbares Verb. If not done, go to the playlist, watch the videos. I have made almost all types of videos available on my channel. There are more than 1000 videos. Please go and watch all these videos. You don't need any other extra help. You don't need any tuition, any coaching center, any institution. No. Videos are sufficient. Watch these videos carefully with proper full attention, full concentration, and then you see the result and you see the level of your understanding after watching these videos. So the verb is anrufen, to call up. I'm calling my brother. Who is calling? I. To whom? My brother. Again, to subject, I am. To whom are you calling? This is my accusative object. Now, this is a person. Yes, a person can be an accusative. No problem. Ich rufe meinen Bruder an. Ich telefoniere meinen Bruder. Both correct. I'm talking on phone. I'm calling up my brother. root for mine and brother an. Accusative sentence. Let's take one more example. I see a woman on the street. I see a woman on the street. Is there eine Frau auf der Straße? Now you will confused. Straße and Frau. What is accusative? Whom I am seeing? A woman. Not the street. Woman. Where is the woman? On the street. That is not required. Ignore. I am seeing person. Is there eine Frau? Sufficient. Sentence is complete. Where is Frau? Auf der Straße. On the street. This is the reason. Is there eine Frau auf der Straße? I see a woman on the street. Accusative sentence. Now I hope you understand this sentence. You understand the concept accusative. What is accusative? Just take care of these few things. And in the below description, you will find a link where you can download or you can note down all the verbs, accusative and dative, and make a list. So that's all in this video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Take care.